What is this? I have some theories, but hi again, CK here. This big old thing, my theory is that it used to be, it says water wheel company. See, this used to be the local swimming pool, like way back when, probably back when this car was popular. But, yeah, I'll put a link in the comments, but if anyone knows for sure if that machine back there is one of those water pump things for like a older type swimming pool, or if it's something else, feel free to leave it in the comments. I've been wondering ever since I actually noticed it. But, oh, and over here. Wow, that's changed a lot. They're putting in a school. Elementary school here in town. And made quite some progress. It used to be, if you look through other old photos, there used to be a, baseball field over there. Horseshoe stuff over here for the senior international huntsman. Well, I guess not international. World senior games. And then over here, my favorite little discovery that I've discovered while biking around. Yes, I said discovered twice. I realize that. I stumble in my words a lot, don't I? Yoda. See? Bunnies! Like, I was biking along, I think last summer, and I noticed these little things, and I was like, what's that? Because I've always wondered, in these older buildings, it's gotta be like a pioneer building there. But, yeah. There was, like, tons of bunnies at one time. But not so many at this moment. Oh, they noticed me! Hi! Hi, rabbit. Where's Pooh Bear and Tigger? Ah, they all noticed me. Fluffies. Don't get out, though, because there was a dead one over here a few months ago. He's so cute. Fluffy bunnies. Well, I've hit my time limit, so I'll talk to y'all later, and you have a wonderful day. First stop. Oh, first stop.